Right, guess we can head into this old tower, can't we? But yeah, I want a better suit of armour for you, I think, Yuki. One where the breastplate looks a bit less breasty. But we're running out of cool suits of armour to pick up, because... yeah, everyone else has snagged one. There's only a few left out there, probably. But there's going to be some later in the game, bits we haven't reached yet. This will do for now, I suppose. May as well grab those rune fragments. Why? I don't know. At least we finally got you a cool new hood. It's probably soft. The most ancient apostles. Yeah, it's plump and soft. Kind of like you. You little fat cat. Now we can probably make some progress on Fear's quest. If I'm not very much mistaken. Get the old curse mark of death from around his body. Wabam. And the Stargazer heirloom. Which we're probably not going to use. But yeah, let's have a look at this old curse mark of death, shall we? Should take the shape of a circle. Two demigods perished at the same time, breaking the curse mark into two half wheels. So that would have been Rani and also Godfrey, if I'm paying attention to the lore properly. Yeah, Rani's flesh perished. Well, the Prince of Death perished in soul alone. Do we need the other half of the curse mark? The one from that one catacomb in Liurnia? Because we don't yet have it. Maybe we do. I'm not sure. Let's go see what Fear has to say. Do you have much to say now we've brought this back to you?
Is the other Hallowbrand. How did you... Oh, my utmost thanks. With this, Godwin can take his rightful place as first of the dead and claim a second, illustrious life. You are my, our, true champion. And though I can't be of any use to you, can I hold you tight? If only for a moment.
Big squeeze. Yeah. We got a radiant Baldurkin's blessing.
I will soon lay with Godwin, and it will surely stir within me the new life of the Golden Prince and first dead of the demigods as the rune of those who live in death. Please, do one thing for me. Brandish this child, my rune. And take for yourself the throne. Stay the persecution of those who live in death by becoming our Elden Lord.
I feel like we could do that. Thanks for all that, Fear. Your hugs were top-notch. Now I'm just going to use this Baldurkin's Blessing because, yeah, I don't really want the health debuff. Is the other one also giving me a health debuff? It looks like it might be. So I'll just eat that one as well. Fair enough. Now, Fear's just chilling, I guess. You going to do much there? Do we have to move away before you'll do anything, or... is that it for now? Maybe we'll port away and then port back, see what happens. Okay, I guess nothing happens at this stage, because she's still there. I'll just give her another quick hug. Why not?
This is goodbye, my dear. But I am sad. I choose and
die. And yeah, she's happy. What greater blessing. Everyone's happy, I guess. But now she said goodbye, maybe that's that for the hugs. And once again, let's just get rid of that Baldurkin's blessing, because hey, you can't hug Fear. She's my friend. Some other bugger trying to hug her as well. That's just an outrage. Yep, we're done with Baldurkin's blessing, so why hasn't our health debuff disappeared? Enter the deathbed dream. So what, she's sleeping? She's dreaming? What's the worst that can happen? How many runes have we got? Is that enough for another level? Yeah, it is. I'm just worried about going in there and then losing all my runes. A bit more vigor. Vigor can never hurt. I'm prepared for a fight, you see. I do worry that's what awaits us. Yep, it's a fucking lich dragon. What? I never asked for this. I mean, yeah, I kind of did. Right, so it's a bit of AoE on that. Let's see. Oh yeah, I've got a summon guy, haven't I? Probably bring him into play. Now what's happening? Flames. Flames are not good. A bit of the old flask. Pow! Ouch. Yeah, that's fair enough. Pow? Nope, we apparently got no forward momentum on that jump. So yeah, it's got some sort of slashy attack that then gets us on an after swing almost. Sip. Ah, we got bleed off, that's cool. Now where's he going? Oh, he's coming in that way. Fair enough. I thought I might be able to avoid him by running underneath him. But alas. Page is still standing firm, it seems, for now. Running out of flasks. And suddenly we're dead. Instantly dead. I think he hits with two hits at the same time, and that just wiped out all of our health. But that was fun. I'm not quite sure if it's going to explain why. Oh, we can get our runes out here. That's nice. Yeah, so there's no real explanation as to why there's just like a lich dragon in Fear's dream. Maybe we'll get an explanation after we beat him, if we beat him. Now, do they have any better glove warts? Grave 7. No, it seems to be easier to get ghost ones than it is to get grave ones. But Paige did pretty well in that fight. What have we got in the way of other summons? Mimic plus 2. Oh, we got Latena. Cool. Yeah, I think Paige is our best bet for now. Should we have been using our spells? I mean, surely we've got spells for a reason. Maybe I'm just gonna switch my flasks up for this fight. I feel like hacking away at his legs was a good bet. Right, let's do this. Yeah, locking on, probably not the best. Yeah, that's working well. Run away, because there's probably a fireball coming down. Oh, you're over there now, eh? Get off my summon. like locking on's tricky because the camera just messes you up. But not locking on is also tricky because then you just don't hit the bugger. Bleed for sure. Safety flasks are the order of the day. Now where have you gone? Maybe that's what got us last time and killed us. I'm not sure. Jesus. Yeah. So if he wants, he can just do a buttload of damage in one go. So yeah, safety flasks are pretty great. Although all we're doing now is using our flasks. Ah, come on now. We haven't got time to do anything other than use our flasks. Hack him away. Hack him. Hack. 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 Ah, God. Come on, Paige. Get the damage. Thank you, Paige. You dead, dragon. Woo. That was pretty frantic at the end. When he just went super aggro and we couldn't do anything. But I believe that is pretty much the final boss of Yuki's ending. Aw. The mending rune of the Death Prince. Poor Dead Fear. But she got what she wanted. So that's the main thing, I suppose. Can be used to mend the shattered Elden Ring. When brandished by the Elden Lord. So it's the two Halibrand half wheels combined, and it embeds the principle of life within death into order. Golden Order was created by confining destined death, thus this new order will be one of death restored. Good. People should be allowed to die, if they wish. If their life has run out. Well done, Yuki. Now you just need to become Elden Lord. Sure, that won't be too hard. More vigour. More vigour is more good. Right, I guess this answers the question on what we're doing to start the day with Trace. It's the old sealed tunnel. It's always a fun place to visit though, so yeah. Let's enjoy our stroll around the place. I guess we've not done any of it to date. Stop surviving on one hit, you awful bugger. And you. You'd think I'd learn after the first one survived, but nope. You lot get to live. You're an awful bugger, though. Go. Nice bit of somber stone, bell bearing. Do we need the flare anymore? Oh yeah, it's this one, isn't it? Where falling down the elevator shaft is maybe not the best idea. Although we can rescue it by going this way. Lovely. Well saved, Trace. Yeah, we should be good at this point to switch back to swords. Shall we just drop off and deal with these lads in the traditional fashion? Why not? We are a mage blade after all, so let's use the blades. I do like this double straight sword combo. I've probably said that a dozen times by now. But the attack patterns are pretty cool. The animations, that's the word. Oops. Down we go. Down he comes as well, perhaps. And up we go. Please. Nope, apparently not. We'll get caught in a bloodstain instead. There we go. Got there in the end. I wish people wouldn't die on the bloody ladder. It's most inconvenient when their bloodstain prevents me from climbing up. Cost me a flask or two, that did. Good thing the boss in here is a complete pushover. Oh, here's my summon. Giant rats plus 5. Or loose all 4. I mean, giant rats might be good. This boss staggers easy. Yeah, I can't imagine the rats causing us too much difficulty down here. Getting into trouble. So Onyx Lord should just be a pushover. Come on, boys. Sick 'em. Ouch. Oh, that was impressive. Or would have been if it did any damage. He's easily staggerable. He does barely any damage. Just a bit arse all round. It's a bit quick, I'll give him that. But that's about all he's got going for it. There we go. Good job, rats. Everyone survives. Except the boss. Now, I'm pretty sure we haven't killed anyone that would let us into this tower just yet. On Trace? Nope. So, what's next on our list of things to do? Got a finger reader crone there. Where's Corrin at this point in time? We should probably chat with him if he's around. Right, so he's not here. Is he hanging out on the bridge with Gold Mask? No, he's not. So, I assume both of them have moved off together into Leyndell somewhere. So now the question is, where the heck are they in Leyndell? I guess we're going to have to go and look for the buggers. Are they going to be near the start of Leyndell, or partway through, or what? It's hard to say to any great certainty. So I guess we'll just look around the place and see what happens. I feel like he's probably down the bottom somewhere. But where down the bottom? Right, just kill a bunch of dudes for no real reason. There you are. I was wondering where you were, and you made me jump by sneaking at me from the wrong angle. Yeah, we've not really explored a lot of Upper Leyndell with old Trace. Or with anyone, since we tried the skip and found that it works pretty well. But he's not going to be that close to enemies, is he? Because... yeah, because we're going to be able to talk to him, so... So I'm thinking maybe not down in the street section. I mean, I could probably look it up at this point. We're not really spoiling much if we do, because we're just saving ourselves some shuffling around areas we've already seen before. To the research machine. By which I mean my phone. Outside the Colosseum. Alright, so that's over there, I guess. So, Avenue Balcony. And then move into the second half of Leyndell. Yeah, that feels promising. Oh, we've practically got another level. That's nice. May as well spend those runes. Yeah, it's got to be more int at this point, I feel. Gives a bit more damage with the old blades. Even at night time, that guy is a deadeye. Just sees us coming from a mile away. And then we run out of stamina. Fair enough. And he starts shield bashing us. Awful bugger. Just die already. Thank you. Right. And you were the bow guy. I'd rather you'd stuck with the bow, to be honest, because it's easier to deal with than the bloody shield. But down you go, eventually. And up we go. Is that a ladder that needs to be kicked? No. So I guess that's a side way of sneaking up. Have we been down this bit before? Maybe. Yeah, we have, but not from that angle, I don't think. I didn't know that we could climb up a ladder over here and pop out by the dragon wing. Oops. Didn't mean to roll there. That guy's probably onto us now. No, he's actually not. He's like, must have been the wind. And then pays the price. Oh yeah. And we get ourselves a gravel stone. Woo. Well, five of them. My bad. Old Mookums, you're not getting us this time, my friend. So yeah, where now is the Colosseum? There it is. How does one get to the Colosseum? And who is trying to kill us? Is it you? Well, that answers that question, I suppose. Can we survive this drop? Yes. Good. Ah, it doesn't look as though we've helped Volcano Manor enough yet. get friend Bernal to ask us for assistance, so that's fine. Oh yeah, the kitchen. This is the room we didn't need to come into, but now we've aggroed these lads, we're just going to have to kill them. Sorry, chaps. This is the room we wanted to be in for the old site of grace. Sweet.